Whatever kind of industry you're in, being able to obtain information based on analysis of data coming from a wide variety of sources can help you make transformational decisions. To be able to make these decisions based on data of any scale, you need to be able to access the right kind of tools to process and analyze your data. Software frameworks like Hadoop can help you store and process large amounts of data at scale by distributing the data and processing across many computers. But deploying, configuring, and managing Hadoop clusters can be difficult, expensive, and time-consuming. Traditionally, you had to purchase the underlying server and storage hardware, provision the hardware, and then deploy and manage the software. And that's even before you had a chance to do anything with your data. Wouldn't it be great if there was an easier way? Amazon Elastic MapReduce, or Amazon EMR, can make things much easier. Using the elastic infrastructure of Amazon EC2 and Amazon S3, Amazon EMR provides a managed Hadoop framework that distributes computation of your data over multiple Amazon EC2 instances. Amazon EMR is easy to use. To get started, you can load your data and processing applications into Amazon S3. Then you can launch an Amazon EMR cluster in minutes, and the cluster starts processing your data. You don't need to worry about setting up, running, or tuning the clusters. We take care of that so you can focus on the analysis of your data. When your job is complete, you can retrieve the output from Amazon S3. Amazon EMR monitors your job, and when it's completed, shuts down the cluster so you stop paying. Or you can leave the cluster running so it is available for additional processing or querying. You can easily expand or shrink your clusters to handle more or less data, or get answers more quickly. And if you store your data in Amazon S3, it can be accessed by multiple EMR clusters. This means users can quickly spin up as many clusters as they need to test new ideas, and terminate the clusters when they are no longer needed. This can help speed up innovation and lower the cost of experimentation. And you can even optimize each cluster for a particular application. Amazon EMR is low cost and provides a range of pricing options, including hourly on-demand pricing, the ability to reserve capacity for a lower hourly rate, or name your own price for the resources you need with spot instances. And when you are using Amazon EMR, you pay only for the resources that you use. Amazon EMR automatically configures security groups for the cluster and makes it easy to control access and permissions. You can also launch clusters in an Amazon Virtual Private Cloud VPC, a logically isolated network that you define. With Amazon EMR, you can run custom MapReduce code or use a variety of powerful applications and frameworks such as Hive, Pig, HBase, Impala, Cascading, and Spark. You can use a variety of different programming languages, and we provide code samples and tutorials to help get you up and running quickly. Amazon EMR also supports multiple Hadoop distributions and integrates with popular third-party tools. You can also install additional software or further customize clusters for your specific use case. To get started, you can visit our Getting Started page or follow the step-by-step examples in our documentation to launch your first cluster.